Monsters do have their place in the zoo, in your nightmares, in the deep, in your favorite horror movies, but not in your living room, on your TV. Don't let pay TV be the monster in your living room. Pay TV and cable TV companies are seeking the right to charge you for the very programs you now get free. If you want to stop pay TV and save free television, sign the petition in the lobby of this theater. Let your lawmakers know how you feel in the fight against pay TV and cable TV.
There's plenty of time to treat yourself to something good to eat at our refreshment center.
We ask your cooperation in helping keep our theaters clean. Please deposit all containers and litter in trash receptacles located in the theater. Thank you.
And now, on with the show.
This is 85.1 with breaking news. There is an intense search in the Wakanda area as a man believed to be armed and dangerous after escaping Wakanda mental facility earlier today. Witnesses in the area say the man is disfigured, weighs 179 pounds, and is 5'5". If you have any information, please contact the local authority. And now we go back to our old school jams.
I wonder if this hole is available for a booty call right now. Ah, shit, no, she works. Shouldn't hear the eat either. It's lit, man. It's always lit over here. I know you hear the yell.
Yes.
But it's always fucking lit over here. Look, like for real, I know you hear.
Thank you.
PD, is anyone in here? Manny, we're gonna need some backup.
fuck are you looking at? You have your food?
So yeah, I just got out here to my parents' house finally. Fucking felt like it took forever. Yeah, no, thank God. I was at work like all fucking day. And I gotta say, it was a long one too. So yeah, what are you doing tonight? Alright, well shit, if I wasn't so tired I'd join you, but I'm fucking exhausted, so I'm probably just gonna get to sleep. Man, I gotta say, I get the best sleep out here because it's so quiet, man. It's so quiet. It's fucking creepy. Like, oh man, I just hear myself echoing. Alright, man. Alright, I'll talk to you later. I'll see, I'll let you know about tomorrow. Alright, peace out. Fucking quiet.
Hey, honey, me and your father will be away for some time. Be back soon. Love, Mom.
This doesn't even look like the fucking writing.
Thank you.
TV on. Whew.
Must have just been my imagination. Probably just overreact anyway. Thank you. If you guys could answer the phone, I'd really appreciate it, alright? I don't know what you guys are doing, but you guys need to call me back as soon as you can. So, alright, well, talk to you guys later. What the fuck? Why is that open? I can't hear you. What? Hello? Hello? Whatever. Thank you. Yeah, can you connect me to the Wakanda Police Department, please? Alright, sure. Yeah, hello. My name is Diego Velazquez. I'm actually a police cadet for the Chicago Police Department, and I'm just visiting my parents in the area. I'm getting a bunch of obscene phone calls, and somebody keeps ding-dong ditching me, and I was just hoping if one of you guys could send like a police cruiser out or something. I just really appreciate it. Alright, thank you. Jackass, I'm a police officer and I have backup coming. I'll teach you, fucking bitch. Yeah, hello. Can you connect me to the Wakanda Police Department, please? Alright. Hey, I called about 5 minutes ago. It's Diego Velazquez again. I keep getting a call from some punk. I don't know if he's prank calling me or whatever. You guys said you'd be out here by now, and weird things just keep happening. Is there any way you guys could trace the number or something? Yeah. All right, hold on. The number says 555-212-5555. Alright, yeah, just, yeah, call this number. Alright, bye. Is this? Hello? I have a gun. I just fucking had it. I have no idea where it is. Jesus Christ. When the fuck are you guys gonna be here? Fucking bullshit.
Yes, hello. Can you connect me with the Wakanda Police Department, please? Yeah. It's that cadet Diego calling again. I got the son of a bitch. Yeah, he fell down the stairs. Supposed to go anyway. I hear the fucking sirens.
stay down. I'm warning you, get the fuck down. I'll shoot. I'm serious. I'm serious. Stay the fuck back. I'm warning you, man. I don't want to shoot you. Stay the fuck back.
This is 85.1 with a breaking news update. Police are on the manhunt for a man identified as Billy Jankevich after escaping Wakanda mental facility at around 10 p.m. It is said Billy has an accomplice with him. I got a quote from Sheriff Saxon of the Wakanda Police Department. He says, Jankevich and his subordinate may be difficult to find because they are both comfortable in the woods. In the past, they've stayed in the wild for weeks or months. He could be right in front of our face camping or he already left the area. We don't have exact details on if he has weapons, but he does have a history of being armed and dangerous. Billy was caught in the summer of 2000.
Thank you.
Billy was caught in the summer of 2013 for tying a woman to the bed with an electric cord, then allegedly stabbing her to death. He was admitted to the Wakanda mental facility after being found not competent to stand trial.